Russia is offering new details about the crash of a transport plane that went down near the border with Ukraine. Russia released this video, which it claims shows Ukrainian prisoners of war being put on the plane before it crashed. Officials claim that 65 Ukrainian POWs were on board. Russia accuses Ukraine of shooting that plane down, but Ukraine has neither confirmed nor denied that allegation.